When you do this, you can see that that thing really spins.